What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off. We're high on life. Without further ado, let's get started. I adjusted the TV a little bit, so if y'all see like the cords and stuff, that's fine. But I adjusted the TV so I can see it better. So, you know, that rack over there won't be in the way and stuff like that. Yeah, I can see the full TV, but without further ado, let's get started. Look at us, just you and me again. Oh, yeah, we're going out to eat. Yeah, he's nervous. Yeah, he's real nervous. Like, he's really nervous. Yeah, I don't. Man, he is really nervous of what I would think. We can see he is really nervous. Okay. Hi. Yeah, he's freaking out a little bit. All right.
Enjoy your meal. Your waiter will be with you shortly. Thank you. Okay, listen, I'm sorry for making us sit here at Applebee's. I know we're really focused on Lizzie, and that's kind of the important thing, but would you mind if I kind of got something off my chest here?
How so?
I can see you're at a loss for words. I know how it sounds. I'm not the only reason the G3 invaded Gatlas. I'm just the only reason they even knew about it in the first place.
Hey there,
I would take, some quesadillas. Yeah, what were you saying?
Obviously, a guy like Rel, you know, he had to deal with all kinds of shady customers, and, well, you know, that led us to the G3. And Garmantuous, you know, he'd never seen an alien like me, you know, a talking gun with endless firepower. And, well, looking back, you know, I see how stupid I was, you know, I really do. But at the time, I couldn't tell, you know, I was being taken advantage of. I was going nowhere. You know, everyone thought I was a fuck up, you know. I just wanted to prove to everyone that I could do something, you know.
The salad. Man, that looks delicious. Delicioso. My gosh. Man, imagine if I had that in real life. My God, I would melt. Oh, the
strongest Galleon who ever lived, and I got him killed in his dying moments. I told him everything, like I'm telling you now, about how I left Gatlas to pal around with a criminal, how I led Garmantuous and the G3 right to our planet, how I got everyone killed except Les Dewitt survived. Somehow, the G3 must have kept him alive to try to utilize his power. God, if we can really bring him back.
I mean, you don't have
to. Man,
oh, that salad. Oh, that's the healthiest choice. Hey, guys, if you want to work out and get those gains, guys, you got to eat healthy.
Oof.
Slow down, Liz. Let's go. We got off. Thank you. It's the door. Oh, shoot. Bro, we gotta... No. Oh, shoot. Bro, this is tough. I'm trying. Which one was it? Which one was it? Is this one? See, guys, Dude, I'm trying to heal ya, okay? I have to remember things, okay? To remember why I exit so I don't go the wrong way.
Come on, keep up the pace. We have to get back to the house. That's right,
Can we, man, that's crazy. They out there. Yeah, man, the whole world, half of the world is talking, gone, disappeared. Good night.
All right, you're finally up. Okay, let's get back to it, I guess, you know? The bounty hunting.
Oh, thank you. Oof, nice.
I don't know what I want.
No, I'm not. No. Only Liz. Yeah. Yes. It's not good for the soul or the health. I mean, don't put it like that. How about that? I'm your new sister. Congratulations. No. No, dude. You're
staying
to me. We're in love. Say
it. Say we're in love.
Okay. Never mind. I can't go. I have to be in love with your sister. Look, I hate to be insensitive, but it's dangerous out in space for humans right now. We even got chased out of Glimpse anyway, the G3. Whoa. Really? Yeah. There is. Listen, there's a lot right now that's bothering you, but can we convince you at least to just come home with us and figure it out there?
Wait, what? Well, hold on. Maybe I'm not happy. I mean, how do you know I'm happy? How does anyone know they're happy? How does a person know they're happy? Am I happy?
She's not happy. Fuck, man.
Don't listen to him. I am very fucking happy. Twig and I are going to figure out how to bang all night long with our weird incompatible bodies, and then we're going to be even happier.
I mean, that would be.
Man, this conversation is something else. All right.
No shit.
Yeah, we're yelling at each other.
You want a fucking medal for being able to figure out when two people are fighting?
Okay, Einstein. Hey, you want us to throw you a parade or something for figuring out the most obvious shit?
Okay, honestly, now it seems like the two of you are getting along.
Yeah, that's the problem. Sometimes we're happy together.
Yeah, if we just hated each other all the time, fucking, I wouldn't be here. You'd be playing some rock star game, you fucking asshole.
Rocks? Oh, I'm not gonna, no.
I don't know, I thought this would help. Just us, getting away together.
Playing that shooting game, huh? Dang.
They were offering like a lot of pesos to find out where you were.
Dang.
And that would have been way worse.
What the fuck, Twig? Piece of shit?
What?
Twig.
You're joking, right? No, I really almost did it. Like, I had my phone out and everything. If Lizzie hadn't dragged me on this trip, I probably would have. I'm not good. I'm a shithead. Lizzie shouldn't be dating me. Gene was right. And it's a little fucked up because he was being a misogynist, but he was actually right. I do suck, and I'm fine with it. That's just who I am, and I love it. So fuck off, love it. Sue me if you don't like it, but good luck finding a judge who'll take that case. Or a lawyer, fuck it, you're a fucking idiot.
Jesus, I was about to do a whole thing about how we should take a step back and slow things down, but you know what? Fuck you, Twig.
Yeah, Twig, fuck you.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming in, seriously.
Anytime, sis.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Screw you, Twig. Punk. Punk, she don't like you. You know what I'm saying? You try to use her. Use her. Got three eyes. Freaking alien. YouTube. Oh, that's a cool poster. Come on. So we got two more. Alright guys, I just wanted to open that up. But guys, I want to make the video short because I feel like when we come back, yeah, Yeah, when we come back, we have two more villains to... Or that might be... That might be it after this. So we take him down, and then here's Garmentuous, I believe. So, yeah, I want to leave this for Monday because, you know, we'll be back on Monday. And this might be an hour-long video, so I just want to make it a little shorter. We saved the sister. We had a conversation with them. We went to Applebee's. When we come back, we're going to figure out how to take him out. And then, yeah. And then either Monday or Tuesday, we should be done with the game. If not, then I'll see you on Thursday. But, guys, I mean, this game is good. Yeah, I really recommend y'all to play this game. This is really good. I really like the game. And, yeah, we're gonna leave it right here. Until then, I'm out.